there were different opportunities on each play, and offensive line did a great job, QB did a great job reading it, wide receivers, everybody did a great job blocking. It's just a great team effort tonight.
What's been kind of the big difference for you guys offensively? You guys have scored a huge amount of points, starting with Lincoln Sudbury back at the beginning of the season. What's really been the big key for you guys offensively? Yep.
It's definitely the work we put in all week. We work harder than anyone else, and definitely prepares us for the game where we can show it.
What does it mean if you go to Gillette, get a chance for the Super Bowl?
It means great. Back 2 years ago, and it means the world to us.
Didn't seem like too many people gave you guys a lot of respect, especially in Division 4 North coming into this season. What can you say? You know, you guys are 10-0 now, and you're off to Gillette.
Yep, not a lot of people expected much at the beginning of the season, so it was great to prove them wrong.
Joe, were you surprised with the defense and Revere player tonight? They kept giving you guys the edge, and you guys just kept exploiting it.
Yeah, it was a little bit surprising, but we really just played our game. We've been seeing a lot of defenses all year, so we made great adjustments.
Well, you guys sealed the edge so effectively all game long. There was nobody out there.
Yeah, we did, and that's really our play, so it worked well for us tonight.
You know, certainly your quarterback Fidel, his ability to run really keeps the defense honest, and they have to keep checking to see. And once he breaks contain, that left him the ability to loft those big passes over the heads of the defensive backs.
Yeah, we got a great arsenal of weapons, especially Fennell, and a really deep team, so everybody can play.
Listen, congratulations. See you in Gillette.
Thank you very much.